I grew up in Woodland Hills in California, and I always wanted to do music. I always wanted to sing. I'd always been writing songs, and you know, they weren't great songs. I was five, and they were 7 minutes long, and sometimes about ice cream, sometimes about horrible breakups. And my parents would be like, "This is awkward. We have a great marriage. Don't know where this is coming from."